Move ahead!
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, Hatch G-46 should be here somewhere. Find it.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. You have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds good. Just up ahead.
Come on. Sir,
sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's picking this out. He's a fucking asshole. There are people here. We just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. I know. Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
Dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them.
That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that. Oh. Damn it, Irish, cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move, move.
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that one. Get his ass! Wrecker! We gotta go!
Hey, they locked us in here! Please don't let me say that I wanna die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't wanna die in here!
No! Please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom! Help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
You found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck.
All right, let's do this.